Duclair worked it off. It got intercepted by Lizotte. The length of the ice. Bounces puck. They score. Trevor Lewis, the empty netter, to make it 4-0 Kings here in the third.
You know, something interesting to note, Mike, is Anthony Duclair was out on this power play unit with the goaltender pulled. He hadn't played on the first power play unit throughout this game, and he's the one that actually ends up giving away the puck that leads to this empty net goal. And they had their chances. You can see Duclair had an opportunity to tip it, and this is the play where it just gets turned over. It's just a lazy pass back to the point, and it ends up in the back of his net. And you can see Zetterlund is just distraught in the neutral zone. It's just so disappointed on how that all turned out.